Hey, so I am here at the National Restaurant Association show, and one of the front vendors here actually has a combination between using a fry bot robotic arm to be able to fry fries and other foods, but then they're also using integrated technology where you have food lockers and then the kiosks systems, which kiosks are pretty common, but being able to use all that at once is pretty interesting, being able to see it on demonstration here today.